Absolutely. Against Switzerland, the Israel game, we want to pitch some of these players out. I'm wondering if the crowd are ready to undertake the fair play hat challenge to be the floor of the game. So if you fancy checking out Italy against Switzerland, that's the way to get on your pitch. Number 3, and on pitch 1, Romania have an early 2-goal lead over the Netherlands.
So very good morning if you've just joined us here in George Square, Glasgow, day 2 of the 2016 Homeless World Cup. One of the exciting games at the moment is definitely on pitch number 3, the small pitch behind the main pitch. Pitch 1 is Italy 2, Switzerland 2 at the moment. In the first half it's very, very exciting, very competitive. Just how we like it here. If you have just joined us, the rules are pretty straightforward. It's 2 halves of 7 minutes with a 1 minute break. It's 4 aside. Each team must have one player in the attacking half of the pitch at all times. Other than that, it's just a pretty normal game of football with loads of goals. Pass back rule is as per normal football. However, the teams cannot waste time by continually passing it back to the goalkeeper. And then they're going to go. That one will be covered all across the world. Every game is being live streamed as we speak at the moment. So if you're not here in person just now, you can catch it all on the internet through the official website homelessworldcup.org, and also a highlights program for STV as STV Glasgow and STV Edinburgh. If you want to catch up the highlights, especially yesterday's amazing opening ceremony here in Glasgow. Another interesting feature of the tournament is we've got four referees per game, one on the pitch and three outside keeping the scores right and assisting the referee with any foul play, of which there's not been too much, thankfully. So half time in this game, and they've got a group of people over at what we're calling the east stands of the pitch here. A young lady here, I know what you're doing here. The you're here with a group of young people. And this is our evening evening. This is a nursery and after school club. Absolutely, and what do you think so far? Are you impressed with the football on show?
Yeah,
definitely,
yeah.
And actually supporting the whole tournament? That's a silly question, I still want an answer.
Maybe it would be better
to ask someone who knows that. Alright, so who's the last? I'll ask this man. What's your name, sir?
Darren.
Darren, who are you supporting overall? There's about 50 countries here, you can choose one. Are you supporting Scotland, for example? Apart from Scotland, which team are you looking forward to seeing? The Switzerland team, good stuff. And then yes, I'm leading here. Hello, what's your name?
Maya.
Maya, and are you supporting any team here today? Who's your favourite team? The yellow one. Okay, who knows what the yellow team is? I'll test you who the yellow team is. I'll do the test, you guys. The yellow team. Do you want the yellow team? I'm going to give you a microphone here. That's very good. You could get a job as a commentator. Let me do a quick bit of commentary. I'll tell you what. Are you the new Alan Smith? Or are you, I'll tell you what, I'll give you 20 seconds to commentate as a goal. Here we go. That's quite difficult being a commentator. That's So while you're watching the football in the main arena, you want to check out some of the other stalls around George Square. For example, we've got Street Soccer Scotland, got some merchandise up for grabs. You've got the official Scotland football strip, it's worn by the men and the women. And very much thank you for coming to the arena, sir. Well, thank you. So you're very much involved in Street Soccer Scotland. So for those that don't know, give us a potted summary of what you're about. Soccer Scotland is about people with opportunities to come together and play football, make new friends, and hopefully use that as a... I give yourself a big playing in the streets. They've had a fair bit of exciting success. I'm sure you won't mind sharing us your success. Got all sizes and all colours, got the caps, got the water bottle, and if you want to get involved, you can join us just at the back of Pitch Summer. We also got a Beamish from Scotch Beef, who are one of the supporters of Street Soccer Scotland, and myself, from Beamish, who's just decided to Pitch Summer Beef. We'll like our pitch as well. They've got a pitch up. Has issued a blue card, and that means the player is basically suspended for 2 minutes. His team are down to only 3 players. The referee also has the red card in his pocket. Hopefully we'll not see that. The discipline is a key part of the game because it may count towards how the teams finish in their group. So for example, if teams are level on points at the end of their competition in the groups, discipline comes into play and the teams are level, so it's very important for good discipline to keep throughout the tour. Luckily we've only seen a couple of blue cards over the matches on day one and day two so far.
Yeah.
So pitch number one is a convincing victory for the U19 goes to be over Netherlands. So next up on pitch number one, it will be Portugal against Namibia. I'm sure the Portuguese guys have been fired up after watching last night's victory for Portugal in Euro 2016. We'll soon see, or maybe they stayed up too late. But hopefully it'll be a great game of football, as we've always had plenty of goals. So next up on pitch number one will be Portugal up against Namibia.
The Northern Ireland team just finished up their